been from the beginning. Trinity, Alamogordo, New Mexico, 1945. Operation Crossroads, Bikini, 1946. Abel Day, Baker Day. Operation Sandstone, 3 detonations. These were fabricated releases of power, of energy locked up within the atom from the beginning of time, detonations rivaling the light and energy of the sun. The sun, to us the difference between life and death. It burns, stifles, dehydrates. But who would deny its warmth, its light, its beneficial radiation? So can it be with the energy man has created. The road is open, a road which may show us the cure for cancer, a road which may enable us to produce heat and power and new metals with atomic furnaces, new fuels, new ways to nourish the soil and correct vitamin and mineral deficiencies in the very food we eat. All this is possible, for ours is a twofold program. In the words of the President of the United States, I believe that our national policy for the vigorous development of atomic energy is sound. It is a balanced policy, which makes us stronger from a military standpoint, while at the same time promotes our peacetime goals. Yes, a balanced effort that will continue on and on until man, delving now into a basic secret of the universe, learns to control atomic energy for his own welfare, his own good. This can be our gift to generations yet unborn. In the long perspective of human history, Operation Sandstone may well have been Operation Milestone.
This time, about 3 seconds after detonation, was 4 miles. The frame size of the picture is 6 by 8 miles. The top of the fireball at this time, 40 seconds after detonation, was 5 miles above sea level.
Proved that we can have a high-yield weapon weighing less than 10 tons.
Improved atomic weapons have been developed and proof-tested. The nation's stockpile position has been bettered. We have added another stone to our small pile of knowledge about the complex nucleus of the atom. We have gained important offensive and defensive knowledge on the effects of atomic blasts on military equipment. We have also learned necessary, realistic lessons for our own protection. We have studied defense for the individual, defense for the nation. As a result of atomic tests, such as Operation Greenhouse, we are gathering the know-how, the strength to defend that which...
was nearly three times the magnitude of that of any previous one. The purpose of Red Wing was twofold: to test 17 experimental weapons and devices, to conduct some 43 weapons effects tests and diagnostic measurements associated with the 17 shots. The cost of Red Wing was on the order of $160 million.
Code name, Lacrosse, 39 kilotons. Code name, Cherokee, 3.8 megatons. Osage, 1.7 kilotons. Erie, 15.5 kilotons. Seminole, 13 kilotons. Flathead, 375 kilotons. Dakota, 1.1 megatons. Apache, 1.9 megatons. Huron, 270 kilotons. Mohawk, 350 kilotons.
The main contribution of activity to fallout from such devices comes from the radioactive fragments produced by that fission. Such fallout may seriously contaminate the region close to a detonation. It may injure or kill people several hundred miles from the point of detonation.
Four point seven megatons.